Hi, welcome back to Buona Pappa. I'm Barbara and today we're going to prepare together homemade zucchini tortillas with chicken and veggie filling. This recipe is naturally gluten-free. Every kid loves the idea of a taco bar, where basically they start from a tortilla and they fill with all the different ingredients that they can find on the table. So I thought, what if we empower the tortilla with some vegetables? And I came out with these lovely zucchini tortillas that is very easy to prepare and will give extra vegetables to the final meal. So if your kids, they do not want to add vegetables inside the taco, they will have vegetable containing the taco. The recipe is very easy. You can prepare the tortilla in advance and then just prepare the taco bar for dinner or for the party later. Let's start together this super easy recipe that, by the way, is perfect not only for parties but also for a lunchbox idea. We're going to preheat the oven at 400 Fahrenheit degrees. And we're going to prepare a baking tray lined with some parchment paper. And I also greased the parchment paper with few drops of extra virgin olive oil because it will be way easier to remove the tortillas once baked. Set everything aside. Wash the zucchini and grate them finely. Squeeze out the extra zucchini juice with your hands. In a bowl, add the squeezed and grated zucchini, the egg, the flowers, and I'm using tapioca flour and rice flour, the oregano, pinch of salt, and garlic. Combine very well. The final batter should not be too moist. If it is moist, add one or more tablespoons of tapioca flour to reach the desired consistency, like this one. The zucchini might be too watery or less watery. That's why you need to add one or two tablespoons of tapioca flour, pending how watery the zucchini are. Add one full tablespoon of mix on the parchment paper and flatten into a circle with a tablespoon. It should be very thin, few millimeters only. Repeat the procedure up until you will finish the batter. With the suggested quantity, I was able to prepare 8 tortillas. Bake for 30 minutes in the oven. Okay, now I have to tell you, I made 2 batches of tortillas. The first 6 and then 2. The first batch took me 30 minutes to bake. But the second batch, as the oven was already very, very hot from the previous one, it only took me 15 minutes. So somehow it's half of the time. So the baking time is from 15 to 30 minutes, depending how hot is the oven. Let the tortillas cool down completely and simply prepare all your favorite taco fillings. In my family, we really love to fill our tacos with rotisserie chicken chopped in tiny pieces, avocado, guacamole, spinach, fresh tomatoes, cilantro, and Greek yogurt. This is our favorite combo. But you can really fill the tortillas following your kids' taste. I really, really hope you're going to enjoy this recipe. It's perfect for a kid's birthday party or for a family gathering. If you're looking for the ingredients and the food procedure, check the link to my blog here below, in the area here below. This is also where you can leave me comments and remember to subscribe to Buona Pappa. Every single week, you will receive a new baby, kid, and toddler-friendly recipe from me. Ciao, ciao, ciao.